Hey guys, I am super excited to tell you that there is a big update in the titles pack for DaVinci Resolve that is called Titles Pro version 2. This pack contains more than 900 elements in 14 different categories, including unique animated titles, liquid, glitch, kinetic, digital, and many more, along with the 444.ai vector files with all the important features of easy customization, even for beginners. You can adjust the color, duration, size, position, font, and all of the basic important parameters. Every element of this pack support Full HD and 4K resolution. This pack is not only for DaVinci Resolve, but it also for After Effects Premiere Pro and Final Cut Pro. It comes from the Power Elite author on Video Hive called EasyEdit. It is one of the most ranked author with many actual trending packs of templates and have been creating and improving our packs for many years with great success. And many of their pack are Video Hive trending and best sellers, such as YouTube Essential Library, Hypergraphics Pack, Kinetic, Cooking Delicious Food Show, Kits, and many more. Titles Pro version 2 is suitable for social media posts and stories, video blogs, digital advertising, broadcasting design, TV commercials, film productions, and many more. And finally, we are introducing a giveaway, so you have a chance to win your favorite pack from EasyEdit.pro. Watch the video till the end and get the idea how you can participate in the giveaway. This is Vikas from Skyline Motions, and without any further ado, let's get started. So this is the main folder of this pack. Let's open it up and see what we are getting. So here we have all the necessary files and folders. So the first folder is for tutorial, and inside of the tutorial folder we have how to use Titles Pro version 2 in DaVinci Resolve video tutorial, and the second one is how to track titles in DaVinci Fusion, a video link, and we have a file that includes some important links for used materials. And now let's jump into another folder, which is the composition preview. And inside of this composition preview, we have the catalog. Let's open it up. And inside of the catalog, you can see all the details about the pack. You can read all the documents over here, what is inside of it. And we have the catalog as well. So you can preview all of the tile over here inside of your web browser. And we have almost 14 different category, which is the ready scenes, liquids, kinetics, glitch, digital, and many more. And you can take a preview of all the titles that is included in this pack over here. And now let's jump into another folder. So here we have the project files, which is the main folder. And inside of this folder, we have the EasyEdit Titles Pro installer. So you have to install this file inside of your DaVinci Resolve. If you don't know how to install this file inside of your computer, you can read the document or you can watch the video tutorial. Now let's go to another folder, which is for Illustrator. Open this folder, and here we have almost 12 different folder, and each folder contains lots of vector files. Here we have the vector file folder, and inside of that, you can see all the vector files over here. And now we have the another folder, which is the preview folder, and here we have image preview. Now let's go to the another folder, which is the font folder, and inside of this font folder we have a document that contains some font link. So you have to install all the font that is used in this pack, and once you have installed all the things, you can go to the DaVinci Resolve. So here we are in the DaVinci Resolve. Just click on the effect window, and inside of the effect window, here we have the toolbox, and inside of the toolbox we will get the title folder. Open the title, and here we have the EasyEdit Titles Pro. Just click on that, and as you can see, we have all the titles that is included in this pack. And let's open the EasyEdit Titles Pro, and here we have all the category. So we have almost 14 different category, including ready scenes, liquid, kinetic, glitch, digital. So let's jump into the first category, which is the one line category. And as you can see, we have almost 26 different titles inside of this one line category. Let's use one of them. But before that, let me show you the best feature of this pack. So you can hover your mouse cursor on these titles, and you will get instant preview of the title inside of this preview window, as you can see. So this is the very important and best feature of this pack. And now let me show you the another best feature. So if you want to make any title your favorite, you only have to click on the star button and make it your favorite. And this particular title is going to be add inside of your favorite list. So you don't have to search these titles again and again from this long list. You only have to drag and drop from your favorite list to the timeline. All right, so it's very pretty feature. And now let's use one of the one line title. Let's drag and drop on the timeline by dragging like this. It's very simple. And now you can customize the title, but take a look first. Let's click on the loop button and let's have a look. All right, so it's looking like this. Now let's customize this title. So select the title, go to inspector window, and here we have all the necessary features that can be used to customize this title. So the first one is the first text. You can change from here. And you can change the font style from here. So you can use any font that you like. You can change the color of the text from here. You can increase the tracking amount. You can change the position, size, whatever you want. And now we have the second text box where you can type anything. Just like that. You can change the font style as well from here. And you can change the color for this one. Just like that. You can increase the tracking amount. You can also change the corner roundness. So you can adjust the corner radius and make it according to you. And now you can change the position of the second text by dragging like this. And here we have the box color. So you can change the box color, which is very simple. And finally, we have the box offset, the main position. So you can set the text in any corner that you like. All right, now you can change the box color like this, and you can adjust the size as well. And now let's take a look, and it's looking very nice. These titles are on transparent background, so you can use these titles on any background that you like. So close the media pool and jump into another category. So here we have the two lines category. Let's drag and drop on the timeline, and again you can customize the title. So you can adjust the duration of the title very simply by dragging the text like this. And now you can customize the titles according to you. Just like that. And now you can take a look. It's looking perfect. You can change the color as well. Perfect. All right. Now let's browse another category. So we have the another category, which is the three lines category. And we have almost 75 different titles inside of this three line category. Let's use one of them. So I'm going to use this one, which is looking perfect. All right, now you can customize all the things from here. Just like that. You can change the box color as well from here, and you can change the text color and customize it by yourself. And now it's looking perfect. Now let's jump into another category, and we have almost 28 different titles inside of this four line category. Let's drag one of the title on the timeline by simply dragging like this. And now we have the four line title. You can customize it by yourself from here. Now let's jump into another category. So this is the big text category, and here we have almost 18 big text title. Let's use this one, and you can customize it by yourself from here. So let's customize it quickly. Just like that. And now you can type your website here, and you can change the color according to you. Perfect. Now let's take a look. All right, so as you can see, we have the big text category. And now let's jump into another category, which is the lower thirds, and we have almost 25 different lower thirds. Let's use one of the lower third. I'm going to use this one. And as you can see, you can use this title as a lower third. So I'm going to customize this title according to the lower third. I'm going to use the different color, maybe yellow. And let's change the background, maybe purple. Finally, I'm going to use this title as a lower third. So we have to reduce the size a little bit. And I'm going to set the title in the lower left corner, just like that. And let's take a look. And again, you can change the duration of the title by yourself by simply dragging like this. This is the best feature of this pack. Now let's jump into another category. So here we have the quotes category, and we have so many different type of quotes. So here we have almost 25 different quotes. So let's use one of them. I'm going to use this one. So each and every title of this pack is looking absolutely fantastic. I'm going to definitely use it. And now let's jump into another category, which is the sales category, and we have almost 25 different sales titles. So here we have the woman 50% off and so many different type of titles. Let's use this one. So we have the 25% off title. So you can customize the percentage, maybe 70%, and you can type anything, whatever you want. So I'm gonna change the color. You can change the position as well. And now let's take a look. It's looking absolutely perfect. All right, and now we have the another category, which is the callout category. So let's drag the first title over here. You can customize these titles according to you. And inside of this, the callout title, we have a feature to change the position, and you can change the start point. You can use this lower third on any video by tracking your video points. Here we have the how to track titles in DaVinci Fusion. So watch this tutorial and learn how to track any point inside of your video. So here we have the option for Fusion overlay. So you can turn on the Fusion overlay. And now you can change the position by simply dragging like this. And you can set the start point anywhere in the frame. Just like that. All right. And now you can customize the title as well. And now the callout title is ready to use. And now we have the another category, which is the digital, which is the new category in this pack. So we have almost 25 different digital titles. So this one is looking perfect. Let's drag and drop on the timeline and let's take a look. All right, it's looking glitchy kind of a text, which is looking perfect. You can change it from here. Now let's play this. Perfect. And you can change the glitch color according to you from here. So we have all the necessary parameters. Now let's use another one. So here we have the another digital title. Let's drag and drop on the timeline. And this is the techie kind of a title, which is looking absolutely perfect. So again, you can customize it from here. And now let's jump into another category, which is the glitch category. So here we have almost 15 different glitch titles, as you can see. So if you want to take a fast preview for the glitch title, you can go to the playback and you can change the proxy mode. So you can change the timeline proxy resolution to quarter. You can change the text. So here we have the text. Let's change the text to Skyline. Perfect. You can use any font style from here. So I'm going to use this one maybe. All right. Now let's jump into the another category, which is the Kinetic, which is again a new category in this Titles Pro version 2. So we have so many different type of titles. Let's use this one. And as you can see, we have nice and simple title animation. Perfect. Again, you can customize it by yourself. We have all the necessary parameters. And now we have the liquid category, which is my personal favorite category. Let's drag and drop any liquid title over here. So we will get this type of liquid kind of a title, and you can change the text as well. Just like that. You can turn off the controller from here. Now let's take a look. All right, so it's looking nice. And now we have the another category, which is ready scenes. And this is the last category. So we have so many different type of ready to render scenes. So we have almost 72 scenes over here. So let's use one of them. So I'm going to use this one, which is looking absolutely fantastic. You can customize all the parameters from here. Now let's go to the playback and change this to higher resolution, maybe full resolution. And I'm going to change the text. You can use any different font style, maybe lemon milk. And here we have the final result. All right, it's looking perfect. Now we have the another title, which is looking like this. So you can use by simply drag and drop. You can customize it and it is ready to go. These titles are auto resizable, so you can use these titles on any resolution, whether it is 720p, 1080p or 4k. It will work perfectly on every resolution. All right, and it's looking perfect. Now I'm going to use these titles and create a scene in fast forward. So in my opinion, this is the best title pack for video projects that can make your videos so much better and professional, and it will save you so much time as well. If you buy this product once, you will get all the free updates and 24/7 support with completely new categories and content in future. EasyEdit.pro has their own YouTube channel where they share tutorials of how to work with their templates, and they have a blog on their website with a step-by-step tutorial that are actually easy to follow and fascinating. And you can also follow them on Instagram for news and updates. Now, if you want to participate in the giveaway, you only have to go on their EasyEdit.pro website, pick any pack that you like, subscribe to my channel, and leave the comment below this video with the name of the pack you want. And I will announce a winner of the pack within 2 weeks on my Instagram, so make sure you follow me there. All the links will be in the description box below. Just go ahead and check it out. And that's all for this video. I hope you guys like it. My name is Vikas, and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.